school in his speech, Carlos and Camilo.
I'm Camila Duarte. I come from Colombia, Bogota. I've been living in the Netherlands for 6 years now and 3 years in Utrecht.
My name is Carlos Tapias. I'm also from Colombia. I've been living here in Utrecht for 5 years now. I work here for a medical company and very happy to live in the Netherlands.
Julián Mayorga is, in my opinion, an artist that is trying to mix other experimental sounds with a bit of the Colombian folklore, including different types of music.
Yeah, I mean, that was very well said. I think definitely that's a brave proposal of mixing all different sounds but keeping all the Colombian roots.
I think the music of Julián Mayorga doesn't represent the typical music of Colombia. However, I do appreciate a lot the fact that he really introduces a lot of the rhythms within his songs.
But I think he's very brave in the new proposals he's doing, because he's trying to keep like a new kind of rhythms, but keeping like all this traditional music from Colombia, like folklore, cumbia, merengue.
Personally, I don't think Julián Mayorga is very well known because he also had his starts in Barcelona.
Yeah, I think right now he's living in Spain, like for 6 years now. So maybe I think the Colombian community in Spain start knowing more him. And I think like as a foreigner, when you are listening his music, it helps you to remind a little bit of the tradition and remind you, you know, Colombia. So yeah, I think Las Urracas. I think this one, not only the music, but the video is also super interesting.
Surreal.
Yeah, it's very interesting just to watch it also, and very surprising. Yeah.
In the coast of the country, in the north part, they use a specific type of braid for sombreros, and he uses it to represent the urraca, that it's a type of bird. So the way he plays with that, it's very nice. The rephrasing part, it just doesn't come to mind.
Yeah, no, it's normal. It's good. Do we need to repeat anything? No, I don't accept you guys, I don't know.